Important family memento found in a box of junk, and today one Valley woman's on a mission to reunite a priceless piece of jewelry with its owner. Kim Stewart finding the necklace in the lost and found at the Fry's in Santan Valley where she works. The necklace reads, "Son, I still need you close to me," with a very special vial.
I did open the vial and there was ashes in it. Yeah. And at that point I got a little teary-eyed and emotional and just said a little prayer because that is somebody's son.
So you see why she's made this her mission. She says she's going to keep the necklace close until its owner comes forward. But if this necklace looks familiar, you can reach out to ABC 15. We'll get you connected for more information.